No, that's a JJ Rocket costume. One, two, three, four. There we go. All right, we got losers finals between Fun China and LML Draxsel. Actually, earlier in the bracket, Hunter lost to Fun China. I don't remember what the score was, but I was definitely there to see it.
Yeah. Are you gonna make another highlight reel?
Well, let's see. Is he getting back on Neat Smash, or is he going to GR Trash 4? Alright, Rocket Barrel's back to stage. He gets grabbed. It's Texas that ended up being structured. If you hear it, she was actually dead. If you hear it,
I played this match a little bit with them. Plus, like, a little bit.
Ooh, the ledge cancel jump into fair, tricking Chris. Now he's stuck in the ledge. Oh. Yeah, that was a bit crazy. That was a weird entry. Oh, wait, Donna's up. No, he doesn't. This monkey is just being so evasive, very difficult to What happened there?
They're both smiling.
They both know that was silly and it just smashed more stuff. Alright, back here. Back here. Forward tilt. Oh! Oh boy. Yeah, he probably should have just like gone to fair. Alright, set up a ledge trap. Let's see if he's gonna actually get anything off it. Keeps Falcon at the ledge, sets up another one. Oh, but what's the point? Power shows the monkey play very good awareness, thinking that he's just gonna run by. Hunter is just having a really hard time at the ledge here. It's definitely not a good position for Falcon to be in, like ever. Oh, but he gets the ear dodge read into a knee. He's not gonna kill, but he definitely. What?
I knew.
Soft
knee. I knew
you were
gonna go for that. I'm so mad you went for that.
And Dom proceeds to be upset.
Oh, yeah. Triggered. It was game one. Thought had a huge lead to get served. Because I know Falcon's knee has a lot of active frames. Three, two, one, go!
Alright, so we're on the FD. Right now, Hunter is very slight. It's about 50% deficit. Alright, get the jab, we're able to get back on the stage. Reset neutral. Alright, power shield, stick with the dash, and stack. No walkers. Falcon off stage, but right now Falcon running himself back in neutral, trying to go for an up air into a knee, or do an up air up air, or whatever. Falcon really feels like doing there. Alright, able to shield the F smash because Falcon is a fastballer, so it's not gonna work quite as much as it. Whoa!
Yeah, that happened.
That was weird. So he F smashes, pushes his hurt box onto the banana, slides across the stage, but it doesn't matter now because FC is gonna hit him down for it. You take a lot of joy in hearing people scream
going down. Hell yeah.
Oh, that's not one.
Back air, back air. Okay, he's finally doing that now. Never did back air, back air. Alright, I'll throw it to
forward air. Okay.
Was that gonna kill?
That's not gonna kill. Definitely clutched it. Oh, he wanted to get him again. Instead of 6-4, 55-4.
Yeah, maybe. Just give it that side. Alright, bro. Now if he gets hit by fair again.
It's over at that point.
It's not 2-0.
Yeah, right now it's... Right now, Hunter's up 1-0. Okay. Is he gonna go? Joseph Fair claiming the stage is his own. However, it's going to be back row.
Yep.
Yeah, right now Hunter has the banana, but it's not going to do him much. Except getting back to the stage, never mind. Alright, reach the roll, get to the up smash. Not going to kill because Falcon's heavy. Don is just like screwing around on this man's shield. It's so confusing and all these mix-up on the shield that it's just very hard for Hunter to really get anywhere. Alright, up air. Looking for these companies rage combos.
Oh, that was untackable.
That was so weird. It sent me the other way. This game is so weird with the tip hook.
You got banana, so technically the like.
Alright, Hunter looking for that knee again. Oh, F smash. This could definitely be the reversal of fortune. Oh, no.
That was a reverse edge guard, right? That's another GL smash.
And right there. I think the explosion box on that comes out like frame 1.
What? No.
It's out of that like frame 6. I could be very wrong here.
Frame 1 sounds ridiculous. That's like Ryu, Shoryu, and Invincibility.
Oh yeah, I forgot he's invincible in Shoryu. True Shoryu.
It's frame 1 invincible. So you can break out of combos.
That's retarded.
It's broken. It's not no way. You can F-smash your shield, Shoryu input, and
that's silly. Alright, we're going to Smashville, and if anything, this is definitely going to be a lot more comfortable for Hunter, I think, just because he has the options of the moving platform combos.
No bias, but this is mine. Man, you already know who my practice partner is, so you know what stage we play on all the time.
So, a little bit of...
That was sick as fuck.
Yeah. Put it down, so it's not gonna do anything. It goes for near to kill him. Might have not killed him.
Grab
Alright, dashes away, very safe, getting away from here. Tries a 2-frame move down tilt, forward throw, sets him up for another ledge trap. There's the peanut! Came right. Alright, looking for back air there. Oh, power shields it, and Hunter gets away with it. We're stuck on the ledge here. Alright, done. You scared actually land, okay. I don't think Draxsel really expected that. He was probably expecting him to do like side B and then reverse the
pop part of Dawn right there.
Oh, he steals the ledge trap too. Okay, we're gonna get that side beat.
Now if Hunter knows how stressful it is to try this one. Everything is like, I feel like Diddy is better against Bayo than Falcon.
Well, yeah. I don't think Falcon is very good against Bayo. Oh, like that's what you mean, okay. Did you just better in this matchup than against Bayonetta?
I feel like.
I definitely get that. I feel like Diddy Bayo is probably.
It's like, if he throws banana at Draxsel, that's actually just throwing that, depending on how hard it is. Bayo can beat that.
Which is slow.
Yeah, that's what makes it harder. I need, like, Fox Hard to beat Dawn. Like, that's my random character.
Oh, he wanted the hard read to land, and he was just a little off on the spacing. Totally would have killed, though. Alright, down tilt back here.
This
Don,
is still not out of reach.
Yeah, definitely not. Alright, back here.
So I'm trying to do it again. It's hard, because whenever he gets down to back air, it's always going to be what he should be doing is trying to steal their second jump with another back. Alright, down throw jabs.
Down throw up in air. He had his jump, he just punched. Okay, Hunter trying to get real nice and fancy there. Dash attack. Right now, Hunter is like very commanding with his
damage. Reversal of fortunes 2.
Oh no. Okay, forward throw. Is he gonna go for left step or is he gonna go for backers? Backer? No, you gotta remember, Falcon is a fastball.
Oh, he got the turn!
Like
oh man. I thought he was about to die again the same way.
Down tilt. Alright. Fun China is a 2-1 Losers Finals.
I swear, if Don takes the whole tournament.
We'll see.
I'm taking his money.
Alright, look, I know that you're my ride and everything, but I need the cash.
Don, yeah, he's my ride. I'm like,
give me your money. Like,
it's a lot. You can use that for the tournament.
Oh, you're trying to start up a stream? For practice?
Yeah.
I'm totally.
I was gonna help him out, but I feel like if he wins all this money, he can use all that for this stream. Because honestly,
yeah,
I was gonna wait a while to buy this stuff because I'm gonna make sure a little bit bigger. But I am gonna go to the house. So that's
are?
Yeah. I'm gonna cost money. So,
the pools aren't done yet for that, right?
What? Sign ups?
Yeah, the pools aren't done for that, right?
I don't know.
Probably not. It's in October, right? October
10th?
Yeah,
it's the 6th of the year.
I believe Hunter's actually going to the house. Is that Don going?
No. Oh, really? And then I think something.
Probably work.
Back here? He's gotta come to a national with me. Couldn't go to Gamma because he was gonna go.
Oh yeah, was that a health issue?
Yeah. Man, life is crazy.
Alright, Smash is gonna take it. Right now he's coming with a bit of rage. Definitely not gonna help you can't handle those. You know, push up air to knee. Well, I believe he's out of that percentage right now.
Yeah. Up air to knee. Yeah.
I think
he just doesn't want to accidentally run into bears.
Yeah, that's a good point, because
like, that's a free trip to him. It's like, Diddy's a really good, like, Pokemon character.
Yeah.
His frame rate is fast, he has good fun. And he's also not the best character, in my opinion, in the game. That's why I kind of want to see him, because it's like, it's effortless, and they could, like, recover him.
You don't have to recover if you're never off the stage. Yeah,
Hunter, he can be under the knee right now.
Yeah, he's probably just gonna be shooting. Oh, the reverse hitbox in the opposite way.
Alright.
It's not out of this yet.
Nope, he's out.
Fun China is going to take that 3-1, and now it's going to be grand finals.
It's crazy.
Yes,
all the way to grand finals.
Fun China and good old
Stay Cloud. Don, Stay Cloud.
Okay. Let me see. I have a bad bladder problem.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm drinking a lot of water.
Grand finals. This man's still making bank, though.
All right.
Don, yeah.
Don, I need your coaching.
You need my coaching?
Yeah.
Okay. He's got to go pee, guys. Okay.
He needs peeing coach.
Thank you. I'll be right back. Watch my Yarn Yoshi. Make sure no one steals it.
Wait, you have Yarn Yoshi?
Yo! It's the Mega. Shut up. I used it when Gary was winning doubles. I took it out and I was like, the power.